picture on the map, and we'll know where we are.
Anyone see a good landmark?
Nothing, nothing, nothing.
Yikes, let's go! And here's Skull Rock. Bob puts us right about here, right by the water.
Just to be sure, if we're on the beach here, according to the map, there should be a skinny inlet right about here.
Let's check it out. Hey, look, one skinny inlet, just like on the map. So, if we turn the map to match what we see, here's where we are now, and Dr. Marbles is right here. Now we know which way to go.
But we don't know how far away the X is. It could take us years to get there.
196, 197, 198, 199, 200. It's exactly 200 paces from Skull Rock to the inlet.
I think Inez is onto something. This piece of twig reaches from here to Skull Rock. So what we need to do is measure how many twigs from where we are to the X. Then we can figure out roughly how many paces it takes to reach Marbles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 twig lengths.
And since each twig stands for 200 paces, Dr. Marbles is approximately 8 times 200 paces away.
Then it's around 1,600 paces to Dr. Marbles.
We now know where we are, where Marbles is, which way to go to get him,
and how far we have to travel 1,600 paces.
Time to get there!
Let's go! Man, hackers sure picked a nasty place to hide Dr. Marbles.
Nasty's nothing new for a hacker. When I was part of his mob, believe me, I saw how evil he could be.
You look for hacker?
I'm not proud of it, okay? If Mother B hadn't rescued me and set me straight, I'd still be wreaking havoc.
It's okay, Didge. We had no idea.
Come on, let's go find the dog. Hey, Lam, are you around here?
Why me? I hate heights.
Yep, here's the geyser. And there's a rock spire that matches this one on the map. Looks like we're headed in the right direction.
Cool.
Come on!
Hey! I told you, Pius! I want him, Pius!
The sorry blast ain't all we got left. Besides, what's the difference?
The difference is, Pius is my favorite color!
This fog is awful! Could be lost here forever!
I'm not really good with rain either, but at least you can see through rain.
Where are those guys?
Maybe we can reach them on our squad pad thingy. Hello? Anybody out there?
Yeah, I'm here with Digit.
Where's here?
Wait a sec. We're by the waterfall.
We passed that already, I think.
Oh, man.
I hate to say this, but I think we're lost.
A plan. We need a plan.
I got it.
I'll copy Motherboard's map onto my squad pad and send it to both of yours.
Map's coming through. Now what?
Look for a landmark.
That must be Haystack Mountain.
We know where we are again.
See? That mountain matches the shape and position of the Haystack Mountain icon.
Excellent! Meet you at the hill with the flat top. See it?
You mean the hill past Haystack? Or the one next to the geyser?
We'll never match up the landmarks this way.
Wait a minute. Inez, do you see the grid on your map?
Do you mean these lines that sort of look like graph paper?
Right. What if we mark the vertical lines with letters from left to right?
You mean like A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H?
Yes. Now,
mark the horizontal lines with numbers from bottom to top.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
I get it. Each landmark is on the grid somewhere. If we're at Haystack Mountain here on the island, then we're at G4 on the map. Cool. And if we're at the waterfall, we're at D3. Okay, there's a bridge on the way at D6. Let's meet there.
Excellent. Let's keep in touch. See you at D6.
I didn't know you so good.
I